I bet though ones? That lid.
With the lid better.
Oh,
are those your Blondie dirty laundry drinks?
No. This is Crown.
What's that?
We couldn't
whatever
find the
that
Crown.
Was called. What was that called that he told you? Dirty something?
Like Dirty Shirley. Dirty it's Shirley. It's a Shirley Temple.
I don't have vodka. It's with vodka.
Took a little longer in there. What was going on?
So, she was like, there was a did small fire.
So Reese didn't have her shoes on, and I told her to take them off. She did.
Okay.
But she isn't the one that's roughhousing.
Uh-huh.
Running around screaming.
It's Addison's.
It's okay.
Yeah.
But guess no, I gotta tell you, Cody thought I was you because I came in and I go, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna, because I was really serious and I hate being serious to other kids, right? So Ava looked at me and I go, I'm a bulldog now. This is a mean Aunt Nikki. And she starts cracking up laughing. So then I acted like a bulldog. Bodie instantly
got
all pissed off at me and starts like biting my arm, wanting to wrestle me. And I was like,
no,
Bodie.
And he's like,
oh, yeah, he's super protective.
He does.
He's so protective.
He just was about to bat, like,
if he's ever
wrestle
mean
me.
To me, like, or the kids, he'll, like, Bodie will get in his face.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Art is looking at how close Nikki parked to that tree.
Art.
Because I know her reputation with bumping a couple things there.
She's got sensors.
I got sensors
everywhere.
Oh,
we've been going for the sensors. Oh, yeah. Beep, boom. Beep, boom. Boom, boom.
She needs sensors. They're called Nikki sensors.
Ty backed into a car when he first started working for me, and I was like, dude, you have a freaking backup camera, and the whole van goes, beep. He goes, oh, I know. It went, beep, boom.
Who's that? Well,
guess what? Never rely on a backup cam, because you want to hear something terrible.
Yeah, two insurance calls within the first 6 months.
I relied so much on the sensors.
Nice. But I was on the same street as he was.
It's been really sad.
And I had a beep, and I looked behind me. It's a narrow street. I went, beep, I looked behind me, and I was literally 6 inches on the same street that he hit a car. I was 6 inches from hitting a minivan. And I go, oh my gosh, I totally got the beep boom thing.
So Sharon just moved into her house, and she offered to watch the kids. Every year we go on a date night right before the holidays, like the 23rd or 24th, to go last minute Christmas shopping, and we have dinner and we have drinks, and it's like fun date night.
So fun, yeah.
And we were doing that. We dropped the kids at like 6 o'clock. We're like, dude, we have 2 hours. We got to go. And
this is last year.
And I rely on the sensor so much that I don't hardly ever look behind me. I look on rearview mirrors and I look on my backup cam.
Jesus, what's this world coming to?
Backup cam, though. I could not live without the backup cam.
Oh, my God.
Well, there was a delay.
Sorry.
It's showing me a picture.
The backup cam registered.
It was like a gray screen, and then all of a sudden I was looking at myself in the back of a car.
So you literally started your car and just
backed
through
up.
Reverse.
Oh yeah, and then it takes a second.
Boom, right into
because
a brand
you couldn't
new
wait
neighbor
the 6
that
seconds
now like her best friend that Sharon buys beer for, and this lady is like such a low life. She raises pit bulls, and the pit bulls attack us every time. They've attacked my kids. They've like, it's to the point where I'm like, why are you friends with this lady? I mean, tell them about your sister's neighbor. They hang
bad
out in their front yard. It's just like
19,
this in their front driveway.
13 or 19 people living with her.
And
next door to Sharon.
And is it illegal?
Sharon's like,
yeah.
I now know
total
why the people
yeah
sold their house.
And like 6 dogs. It's crazy.
Where's that?
Next door to my sister.
And she'll call Sharon at 11 o'clock and be like, I'm too drunk to drive. Can you go buy a
can't you
spare?
Legally have like two
they tried meeting
like
me to get cash for
well
me.
You can't have 19.
The daughter was
right
like, I'll make you a deal. I don't want to turn this into insurance. I'll take $1,000. We're like, cool. We'll meet you at Jack in Box. Mom walks up and starts screaming at me, you're going to take advantage of my daughter? I go,
when you hit her?
Yeah. Oh. I called the farmer's agent, and my farmer's agent, Gary, he said,
oh my gosh, that's like from the commercial.
Yeah. My farmer's agent, yeah. Gary. He goes, you got to turn in this claim. He's like, these people are psycho.
Because these people are like,
he's like,
yeah,
he's like, you
don't
just got to do
around
it.
Don't.
These people are going to run.
How long was that?
It was
a year ago.
April.
A year?
No, not this April will be a year. I mean, this December will be a year. Yeah. Sorry,
really
it was Christmas.
Oh my gosh.
I remember
sorry,
you telling
I'm
me about
that.
That was really good that
oh
you decided to do that. Uh-oh.
They're jumping all the way down.
They're jumping.
Okay, go in there and lay down.
Yeah. I'm going to have to go hit a child.
Permission to hit mine.
Line them all up and hit them once.
Okay, Dexter.
Line them all up and hit them just once. Bing, bing, bing.
Oh, yeah,
bing,
so
bing,
I
like
heard about this Dexter thing. Oh, tell me about
season
it.
Season 3.
Okay, guys, be very careful. Justin mentioned it to me, and I just happen to have a free Netflix month.
Okay. And I... You said, did you start buying Netflix then?
No, I'm still on my
free
month.
Dad, are you watching it
too? It's only taken me...